work on eccentric force production of the wrist extensors, have your patient place his or her arm on a table with the wrist over the edge. Place a weight in their hand and help them raise the weight towards the ceiling. The patient can also do this his or herself by using their other hand. The patient will then lower the weight without allowing it to slam down. Have the patient complete 3 sets of 10.